When buying a used car or going to buy maybe a used set of tires or even new tires from a discount place that may be older, it's always good to check the fabrication date for that specific tire. And this date, most of the times, when you look around the sidewall of the tire, it will show like 4 digits. And the first 2 digits are for the production week. So this is the 32nd week of that year. Somewhere July, August, September perhaps. And the second half of the number, the last 2 digits, is the year of production. I mean 2019. So this tire was fabricated 10 years ago. And most of the tire makers say to replace, discard the older tires after 6 years, and some tire maker say they will last 10 years. But there is a small detail to that lifespan, is that it really depends if the tire was kept outdoors in the sunlight, and the UV light from the sunlight deteriorates the rubber compound, or if the tire maybe was stored somewhere in a garage or inside some place covered up, and that tire can still be good at 10 years old. But always look for small cracks, especially in the sidewall, or like this one here. Look for small cracks like this here. And this is not a good thing. If you see such thing, discard that tire altogether. That's because even though it looks very nice inside, it may sit perfectly looking inside, this belt here, rubber belt, it's just sitting on the wire belt, and this side exterior may just split over open and just detach from the rest of the tire, and that's a big problem, especially if you are high speeds on the road. So always look for these numbers. They normally appear only on one side of the tire. So if you don't see them outside as you look to your car, look from inside the tire, and there's always 4 digits. It looks more or less the same here, but there's always 4 digits. Let me show it a different example. Another set of tires, 2015. So this was made in 2015. Coincidentally, it's the 20th week, but the first 2 digits doesn't really matter. It's really the second part of the number, the last 2 digits, 15. So 2015. Another example, 2006, so a very old tire, 13 years old, and perhaps this tire was stored for a while inside the garage, inside the warehouse, because it wasn't really worn. But notice it has no cracks whatsoever at any point, even a sidewall. And also depends really, some people will replace tires every 3 4 years. Other people will just really don't do so many miles on a year. For example, this one, it's a 2012.